County men were recently issued citations after being caught in a county park in New Smyrna Beach picking some berries.
Now, why, you may ask, is berry picking a crime? Well, WESH 2's Claire Metz reports now. These berries are critical food for wildlife, but they're also in big demand in herbal and homeopathic remedies.
The saw palmetto is well-known Florida scrub because of its stalk. Take a look. You can see the serrated edges. This is sharp as a tack. But this particular plant is also very popular because of these berries.
You see the footprints? You see the berries on the boardwalk where they've drugged the bags.
Jim Carnicella is supervisor at the oceanfront Smyrna Dunes Park, and this is the telltale evidence that the park was recently visited by berry thieves. Some were dropped or smashed on the boardwalk during the collection process, but Carnicella actually saw more than that in the overnight hours.
And when I stopped my truck and looked real quick, there was a cart there with a garbage can full of berries and two sacks full of berries as well.
Palmetto berries are mainstays in the diet of bears, deer, and other wildlife in the fall. The animals fatten up on the berries, but extract from the berries is also used in the treatment of prostate disease. It's a common remedy on store shelves. The plants are grown commercially in some areas for that reason, but it's illegal to remove the berries from public lands. Yet, these special berries sell for between 50 cents and a dollar a pound.
But this is mainly what they're after, these berries that grow naturally all over the place.
Sheriff's deputies cited two brothers last Thursday in the park with a truckload of berries. According to the report, the accused thieves said they were out of work and needed money. If ordered to pay a fine for an ordinance violation, the palmetto berries will cost them several hundred dollars. A lot of illegal saw palmetto berry picking goes unnoticed. Folks are deep in the scrub or it's done under cover of darkness. But where officials see it, they will enforce the law. These berries are vital to the environment. In New Smyrna Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.
Charlotte Police.